Should have dribbled. Like that. This one's going to be a close call. At least that last one was cooperative.
This group's probably too tough. You want to try anyway? Watch these guys and you'll be pros.
The final round. Not too bad. It's good to get the first one in within the first 5 seconds. And the first three within the first minute, half a minute. A failed dribble, I was too close to the ground. Too late. Another use of the dribble. A wall dribble.
Them all. To wash a tough group like that, you are truly the new master of Kujara washing. All right, I have a precious item for you.
The second golden item we'll need in our golden tower.
For you guys, come on back and help wash anytime.
Just a few more ice candies to collect. If you weren't aware, the thing that separates the boomerang from the blackjack is its ability to draw in items. You only need 30 ice candies, but if you're paying attention, I've got 31. That's fine too.
Traveler, just what I was looking for. You're probably really bored. Run off and go play. Okay, let's play hide and seek.
Wait, just a minute.
I need to shout.
So we'll hide and you come look for us. Come find us.
But I can all of a sudden.
A word of warning, no one has ever beaten us at hide-and-seek on this ranch. If you find us, we'll give you a firefly that's as bright as the snow, okay? We're off to the lower ranch!
Those kids!
Be careful, this guy can eat any sandwich, but only the steak sandwich will cure him.
Oh. Thank you. That hit the spot. In return, I've got a secret for you. I'm searching for the Tower of Strength. It's a legendary tower that no one's ever visited. With a name like Tower of Strength, it must be a place where you can win great strength.
He's blowing my mind.
I'm going to attack that stronghold.
Now I think Tomba is actually not helping this guy, because that's a great ability to have.
What strange food. I hope I can handle this food in my current condition.
What? I'm back to normal. Whoopee. You can see me, can't you? Thank you. What can I ever do to repay you? Amazing. You really are. You look like you've been to and fro. I've got it. I know something that adventurers should know about. This world has a number of towers in it. The entrances are usually hidden, but if you approach the towers properly, the entrances appear. I never found out how, though. You'll have to find that out on your own. You'll surely be the one to discover all the towers. Get out there and find them.
The thing about the taboo state is you can't stop animal dashing, and it's mighty hard to get into small places like that. The last gear, now we can get into the Manita Tunnel.